Hi.
Ahoy, matey!
Ahoy.
I be Captain Flint, your substitute teacher for today.
What happened to Mr. Stone?
Oh, Mr. Stone, I fed him to the sharks. I mean, he's sick.
Okay, then.
So, what do you scallywags learn in this class?
We talk about math.
Math? That's a good one, me hearty. Let me guess. Your teachers told you that you'd learn math to help you succeed.
And what's so funny about that?
Your teachers get low income. They do it to help their pockets full of booty. They don't mean anything by that. But I'm going to teach you something besides mathematics or whatever. I'm going to teach you something that will really help you in the future. I'm going to teach you how to be a pirate.
Huh? A pirate?
Aye. By being a pirate, you will really succeed in life. Now, are you ready?
I guess.
Aye, great. Now, let's get started. Now, all pirates must recite this pledge. Repeat after me. Oh, yo-ho, yo-ho, pirate's life for me. We kindle and char and inflame, make ignite, drink up, me hearties, yo ho, yo ho, yo ho, pirate's life for me, yo ho, I can't hear ye, yo ho, yo ho, pirate's life for me.
Is that from Disney?
Okay, moving on. The next thing you need to learn is self pee.
Huh? What's self pee?
Well, as you can tell here, self pee stands for sack, extort, loot, filch, pilfer.
Again, isn't that from...
Okay! It is time for a pop quiz!
A pop quiz? What? I haven't even had you for a full day yet, and you're already assigning a pop quiz?
Aye, me hearty! Do ye have a problem with that?
Actually, yeah.
Well, guess what? You just earned yourself a detention.
Oh, it's even better. So I gotta sit with you in this classroom after school and waste my day?
Classroom? If I were your normal teacher, I would give you detention in a classroom. But I got something better in mind for you.
What are you gonna make me do? Walk the plank? You're joking, right? So, you really gonna make me walk the plank?
Aye. Oh, shiver me timbers, a gushing wind's a-blowing now! Aye, 6 months in a leaky boat. I can't believe it. I don't believe it. You pulled yourself back onto the deck all by yourself. You know, you may have what it takes to be a successful pirate with that kind of resourcefulness. Yes, you could be a pirate like me, standing proud in town.
So, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.